Thanks for checking in with Maine's total weather. It's early on a Thursday morning, fairly mild start to the day, most areas in the 20s, and we'll climb into the upper 30s today. We'll see clouds mixing with increasing amounts of sunshine, especially midday and through the afternoon. Here's the view from above. Yesterday, we found ourselves on the back edge of that storm, but today it continues to move away from the area, so high pressure is building in. That high is located to our west. It's a fairly weak high, but still good enough to give us a decent day today. Storm system off to our west, that will bring rain and snow here on Friday. That does not look to be a big storm system, but still, it could be enough to coat the ground, talk an inch, inch and a half. Not during the morning tomorrow, but I think tomorrow afternoon into the evening hours. It's out of here by Saturday, and the weekend right now actually looking a little better. Maybe some snow showers on Sunday, but other than that, not much to talk about. Threat for any significant storm now delayed until Tuesday of next week. 40 degrees today's high temperature in Portland. That leads to more melting, even getting above that critical 32. Lewiston, Auburn, Augusta at 36. Down along the mid-coast, just a little shy of 40 degrees. Here's a check of the next 8 days.